Alright guys, welcome back. So we started off, or we ended last time, with starting a new hospital. So let's get going. Lower Bullocks. Great name. Alright. Go. Okay. Hot swallow. Diagnosis, easy scan.
Therapist says I need to relax more. Find a hobby. If you have any suggestions, please send them in. I'll keep you posted on how my search goes. Anything's better than my last hobby. Collecting traffic cones.
Thank you.
Okay. Not doing great on finance, like, at all. I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Announcement. It's happening again.
Okay, and finally, pharmacy. Okay. That's crazy. All right. We really can't build another one. They're just gonna have to wait. Almost there. Okay. Cool. Extract it. I mean, it would have to be that. I don't have the money for that. I have to, don't I? No one. Okay.
Patients are asked to get better or expire. No fluctuating.
Okay.
Roachburger are proud to introduce our new flying sauces. Made with a secret mixture of lighter-than-air, gravity-defying spices. Try our new flying sauces. They're out of this world!
24 hours a day. This is 222 Point Radio.
I Okay.
Doctor required in psychiatry.
Oh, jeez. Okay. Well, doing everything I can. Clearly not doing terribly well, but I'm doing everything I can.
The 45th caller today will win tickets to the rock festival taking place next month. I admire a station manager's optimism. The most callers we've ever had in a day was 6. 2 of them were wrong numbers.
Okay. We're getting there. Finally. Alright, nurses need a boost. We're just gonna put this on fast speed.
Bye.
Two-Point Radio's roving reporter Sally Fig Blanket visited some local hospitals for her latest piece, and you'll be able to enjoy it just as soon as we figure out how to show it to you over a radio set.
Alright, just gonna open them all. Yeah, we got no deaths. Perfect. And we're gonna end this episode there. So I will see you guys next time.